I trust the kind of strange that makes Rick and Morty stronger.
Morty, I caught this socialist in my bathrobe. He wants to give all of our martinis to a family of immigrants. Obviously, the most likely imposter is the wet naked clone.
It is obvious, but it won't be to the police.
Oh! Okay.
He was an inferior Rick. He was too political. I want to have fun, classic Rick and Morty adventures like in the old days.
Then we'll get along fine, Fascist Morty. For starters, I just need to get to Fort Beaujolan.
You will go where I want you to go!